So we've just quickly assessed your body, fat. We're going to design more of a training plan for you so that you know exactly how you're going to attack the training. Next thing to have a quick overview on is currently where you are with your diet and nutrition. So what you're doing at the moment, you're eating healthy. You're not really that strict. Straight away, we are going to change the breakfast. And if you're not used to eating something large at breakfast, that's fine. Most people ain't. So we're going to make something easy for you, perhaps some whey protein and some natural yogurt, etc., to have within 20 minutes of getting up. Pre-workout protein shakes and making sure that you get your pre-workout nutrition right is actually, if anything, just as crucial, if not more crucial, than your post-workout.
Okay.
Because if you get the nutrition in your body that it needs while you're in the middle of your training session, for instance, whey protein is in and out your body within 2 hours on an empty stomach. Okay. So taking a whey protein an hour before you train is going to give you a nice rise in branched chain amino acids and proteins right in the middle of your training session, which is exactly when you need it the most.
Right.
Okay. If you're having a heavy training session and you're training really hard and you really want to get stronger and you want to get to do some heavy lifts, then having the carbohydrates flying around your bloodstream to turn into glycogen is also going to give you that extra lift in energy, which is also going to help you have a more higher intensity workout.
Right.
Because this is very important too. Because if you're trying to go to the gym and you're trying to lose body fat, but you haven't got the energy, your workout's not going to be high intensity.
Right.
If your workout's not high intensity, you're not really going to build the muscle, you're not really going to create the hormones to get your metabolism going, and you're not going to get the fat loss going to the degree. So it's kind of things kind of counterintuitive sometimes. It's like we're going to be making sure that you at least once a week have a really good feed in, a good cheap feed. Okay, so you're going to be eating cheap foods, cakes, pizzas, chocolates, anything you fancy along that line. Okay, and you're going to be doing that at least once a week, possibly even more than that as you get closer to your show. And we're going to go into the details as to why and how and what to monitor in your body, because what we're doing, we're going to make this easy for you to begin with. It's going to be hard to learn, but what you're going to basically do is build up a relationship with your body. We're not going to try and force your body to lose fat. We're not going to try and force your body to change shape. We're going to work with it to make it easy as possible.
Excellent.
All right?
Yeah.
Makes sense?
You're going to be learning a lot. Yeah.
You're going to be learning a lot, yeah. But more importantly, you're going to be learning the relationship between your body and how to maximize that.
Yeah.
Okay?
Good.
Now, one of the things I said to Ben, this is just his first set, one of the things I explained to him was why he's in the middle of his set and he's forcing that muscle to contract when the muscle really doesn't want to. He has to go through the pain barrier. He has to override with his mind what the body wants to do. And part of making himself do that is actually keeping that clear mental image or that focus on his show. Imagining his calves bigger. Imagining what his legs are going to look like with those thicker calves. Imagining the complete product. So that desire, that motivation, that willpower then goes sky high. So if you do have the ability to push yourself. This is why the most important thing in transforming your body is having that date, having that goal, having that target. Otherwise, you will not have the willpower. Yeah, that's nice, mate. Go on, three more. Squeeze your legs, good. Two more, squeeze your legs, good. One more, squeeze your legs, good. Nice. Okay, so Ben's obviously now training to get ready for a bodybuilding show. And as we've established, this is changes everything in your mind, okay? And the mind really is everything when it comes to changing your body. So Ben, we're about to do this set.
Yeah.
It's pretty close to your maximum weight of squats.
Yeah.
And normally you'd come in with a certain mindset,
yeah,
a certain identity of who you are.
Yeah.
And we're gonna change all of that now. We're gonna project you forward in time into that future version of yourself,
yeah,
okay? This is somebody that's a lot more focused, a lot more disciplined, a lot more powerful, a lot stronger. You're going to be more like the people you aspire to, more like Michael Hearn, more like Cali Muscle in attitude and who you're being. Because it's not what you're doing, it's who you're being. So just before you do this set, I want you to imagine your quads thicker, a lot thicker. Imagine the striations a lot deeper, more definition. Imagine how powerful your legs are going to feel. Okay, and just jump 3, 4, 5, 6 months down the road into that person and bring that into your body now. So as you walk into the squat rack, you're actually going to feel very different to how you've ever felt in your entire life. You're actually going to feel much stronger, much more focused, on the end goal. More determination than ever before. Your willpower is going to be through the roof. Okay, focus on the show, focus on your legs, and keep yourself focused. You're now stronger than you've ever been before. It's all in the mind then. Nice, good. Squeeze, good. Strong legs. Squeeze, power up, good. Powerful control. Squeeze, good. Two more, strong legs. Squeeze, come on. Control, good. Good.